Luffy's awakening is one of the biggest mysteries in all of One Piece history, but what if I told you that his awakening was something that you never expected before? Now, yes, Luffy, believe it or not, he is finally becoming Yonko level with all the multiple power-ups that he's been getting. Keyword, the key power-ups that he's been getting, because it hasn't been some baby stuff. We see that he's unlocked advanced hockey in pretty much all the categories except for Conqueror's King's hockey, which I think he's going to get soon. But we also seen that his gear fourth has gotten multiple different upgrades. We even have some new forms that we've never even been revealed to when it comes to gear fourth, so that's still hype. And there is still the potential gear fifth, which I think Luffy already does have because he's a battle genius and he's just waiting to show it to us, which will probably come in the fight versus Kaido. But the last thing that Luffy needs power-wise to be considered a GOAT, a god, a legend is his awakening. And after Luffy's recent fight with Douglas Bullet, and all I'm gonna say is that if you guys didn't see One Piece Stampede yet, can you even call yourself a true fan? But no, in all seriousness, after Luffy did fight with Douglas Bullet, it revealed a lot about Awakening, and I believe that this was a hint that Oda was using to promote the movie and to throw a little sprinkle of canon, because if you guys didn't know, One Piece Stampede, it's 100% canon. So if you haven't seen that movie, I recommend you go ahead and watch that movie, because it's up there with one of the best anime movies I've seen, period. But the One Piece Stampede film showed us the true power of Awakening. I'm talking about with Douglas Bullet. Now, all I'm going to say is this right here. Douglas Bullet, in my opinion, is the strongest One Piece character. We could have another topic for another time about that. But he reveals that not everybody's awakening can affect the area like how him and Doflamingo did. Now, I'm not going to spoil to you what Douglas Bullet's awakening is for those who didn't see the movie, but just know that he is way stronger than Doflamingo, but he can do the same thing in terms of affecting the area around him, like how Doflamingo made everything string-like. Luffy's awakening most likely won't be able to make the area around him rubber, because we all thought that's what his awakening was going to be after seeing Doflamingo's awakening, then after seeing Douglas's awakening. But Douglas revealed that not everybody who does awaken can affect the area like how him and Doflamingo could do, which made me start thinking that Luffy's awakening will be something else. And yes, I do believe that Luffy's awakening, it will be hardening. And I know you guys must be thinking, okay, MonkeyRiq, it's time to unsubscribe, because Luffy can already harden himself with armor hockey, so why would his awakening be hardening? But no, 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 just hear me out. I do not think it's just going to be hardening like armor hockey. I don't think it's just going to be an armor, but I think it's going to be more the lines of sharpening like a sword, because we know that Luffy's biggest weakness, it is swords. Yes, rubber, obviously, he can pretty much go up against anything except for swords. And I do believe that once he actually does have his awakening, it will remove those rubber qualities, actually make him sharpening like a sword. And then he'll be able to actually keep his same ability, or not abilities, but his same qualities, the same traits that he uses when he's in his rubber form, like his speed and his power. But the only difference is obviously Luffy wouldn't be able to stretch and all that other stuff. But if you combine him being as hard as, let's say, diamonds, I don't think he'll be as hard as like the strongest sword, but if he's as hard as diamond in his awakening form plus armor hockey, then he will not need the rubber techniques, as he'll be able to pierce through anything and become an unstoppable force with all of his hockey, which is why I believe that Luffy's awakening, it won't be the simple route that we all thought it was, where him just turning everything around him into rubber, which I do think it still would be hot if we got to see that, let's not lie. But I think that Oda, after revealing the truth about awakening in the One Piece Stampede movie, he is going to drop a huge bombshell, and we already seen he revealed where One Piece was in the movie, so who's not to say that he won't drop another bombshell like how he already did. Comment what you guys think down below, subscribe if you haven't. Peace out.